Chavez out. This message will repeat. We need all heads at the Morgantown Airport. I repeat, all responders report to Morgantown Airport right away. Bring any weapons you can. The Scorched are coming, and there's a lot of them.
Starvation onset within 10 days. Effects of psychological shock are ongoing, but repressed. I can worry about PTSD later. It's been 3 days. 3 nights.
This old
adrenaline has dissipated. I'm so thirsty. I'm so hungry. I still can't unlock the door. Must conserve strength. Using energy to ping on the door, Ariel, has proven wasteful. A source of fluid nourishment has not been found.
Every day we
no one is coming. No one is coming for me. My friends are all dead. Children.
Safely. Whatever happened here, it was big. The whole area is it's devastated. If any of our people survived, I can't find a trace of them. I talked to some of the locals. They say creatures came from the sky and laid waste to the town. Some of the ones who got hurt in the attack were transformed or something. They apparently turned into monsters. Attacked anyone they could reach. Riley says he and his people are gonna seal themselves up in their bunkers and try to figure out a way to fight these creatures. In other words, we won't be getting any more help from these Free States guys. Maria, I was hoping you could get in touch with Ella. See if maybe she can lean on Riley a little. Get him to see that this isn't the way. If you ask me, I think it's damn selfish of them to turn their backs on the rest of us. Their help to survive. There's nothing else I can do here. Guess we can scratch Harper's Ferry off the map. I'll be heading back soon. But I want to check in on some of the farms along the way. Should be about a week.
My name is Maria Chavez, and I am about to die. Scorched have overrun our defenses. They're calling for us all. If you find us, please listen carefully. We were called the responders. After the bombs fell, we tried to help people. Maybe I can still help you. The terminal nearby, if it's still there, use it. Learn about the inoculation project. It might just save your life. Oh, shit! They're here! I'm out of time. Read the terminal. Learn about the Scorched. Remember us. And good luck.
Got a chill in these old bones that I can't seem to shake. Well, well. Another visitor to the responders' graveyard. It must be pretty good to have gotten past all those mutants out there. Come to pay your respects to the fallen? That's good. important to honor the memories of those we lost. I got a brother around here, somewhere, or maybe somewhere else. All I know, he was one of these responders. Came to check on him. Was a few years too late, looks like. Now, I'm just marking time while the cancer eats me up from inside. In the end, none of us can escape our fate. We'll all be food for the worm.
We need all hands at the Morgantown Airport base. I repeat, all responders report to Morgantown Airport right away. Bring any weapons you can.
That's just the kind of thing Marcus would say. Me? I just looked out for myself. Now I'm still alive, and he's long gone. Did his life count for something? I don't really know. He and the other responders saved a lot of folks, but they all died eventually. Now they all dust and memories. Even those will fade in time. Anyway, guess you've listened to me ramble on long enough by now. What can this old man do for you?
This message will repeat.
What would you like to know? Marcus, 5 years younger than me. Star running back in high school. And handsome, too. Had all the ladies chasing him. He followed me into the army. Became an MP. Then got out and moved to Morgantown, signed up with the police. Back then, I was still living in Cincinnati. We'd talk on the radio. He tried to get me to come out here and join the responders more than once. I do miss him.
We need all hands at the Morgantown Airport.
Well, I don't figure it matters much how dangerous this place is. If one of those mutants don't get me, cancer will. But I guess what keeps me here is just knowing this is where my brother died. Call me a superstitious old fool, but I don't want my spirit to have to walk too far to find his. I know it's a ruined wasteland filled with 100 things that want to eat you. It's better this way. Less noise, less fuzz, just echoes. In time, nature takes it all back. One day, nobody will know there was ever a city here. In the short term, well, you got the train station with the robot who can sell you supplies. And south of that, the train yard might be good for salvage. And of course, Morgantown's just across the river. Probably lots of useful stuff over there, if you can survive. There used to be cops, firefighters, medics. Marcus always made them sound like good folk. They looked after other people as best they could. This was their base, far as I can tell. They got overrun by those things out in the hall. Found a few bodies in here and set up a little memorial. There was a lady named Chavez. Got a holotape she made on that map table. Last words by the sound. I ain't been here that long, so that's about all I know.
Chavez out. This message will repeat.
Time's all I got left, but I don't mind sharing it. You be safe out there.
We need all hands at the Morgantown Airport. I repeat, all responders report to Morgantown Airport right away. Bring any weapons you can. The Scorched are coming, and there's a lot of them. Please, hurry. There's not much time. Chavez out. This message will repeat. We need all hands at the Morgantown Airport base. I repeat, all responders report to Morgantown Airport right away. Bring any weapons you can. The Scorched are coming, and there's a lot of them. There's not much time. Chavez out. This message will repeat. We need all hands at the Morgantown Airport base. I repeat, all responders report to Morgantown Airport right away. Bring any weapons you can. The Scorched are coming, and there's a lot of them. Please hurry. There's not much time. Chavez out. This message will repeat.
Eventually, they go rigid, like some kind of stasis. And if they stay like that for too long, they sort of burn up from the inside out. Vesuvius in reverse. I wondered what could possibly cause all this. And then I got my answer. It swooped down from the sky, screeching, breathing, infecting everything. I don't know how to fight this, but we need to consider all our options. Even the nukes. We find the source of this scorched plague and wipe it from the map before it can leave Appalachia. But first things first, we can't let the disease spread to us. Looks like the responders were developing some kind of inoculation. I'm going to pick up their work. You should too. This is the Overseer, signing off.
Bring any weapons you can. The Scorched are coming, and there's a lot of them. Please hurry. There's not much time. Chavez out. This message will repeat. We need all hands at the Morgantown Airport base. I repeat, all responders report to Morgantown Airport right away. Bring any weapons you can. The Scorched are coming, and there's a lot of them. Please hurry. There's not much time. Chavez out. This message will repeat. We need all hands at the Morgantown Airport, please. I repeat, all responders report to Morgantown Airport right away. Bring any weapons you can. The Scorched are coming, and there's a lot of them. Please hurry. There's not much time. Chavez out. This message will repeat. We need all hands at the Morgantown Airport base. I repeat, all responders report to Morgantown Airport right away. Bring any weapons you can. The Scorched are coming, and there's a lot of them. Please hurry. There's not much time. Chavez out. This message will repeat. Chavez out. This message will repeat. We need all hands at the Morgantown Airport base. I repeat, all responders report to Morgantown Airport right away. Bring any weapons you can. The Scorched are coming, and there's a lot of them. Please hurry. There's not much time. Chavez out. Message will repeat. We need all hands at the Morgantown Airport base. I repeat, all responders report to Morgantown Airport right away. Bring any weapons you can. The Scorched are coming, and there's a lot of them. Please hurry. There's not much time. Chavez out. This message will repeat. We need all hands at the Morgantown Airport base. I repeat, all responders report to Morgantown Airport right away. Bring any weapons you can. The Scorched are coming. There's a lot of them. Please hurry. There's not much time. Chavez out. This message will repeat. We need all hands at the Morgantown Airport base. I repeat, all responders report to Morgantown Airport right away. Bring any weapons you can. The Scorched are coming, and there's a lot of them. Please hurry. There's not much time. Message will repeat. We need all hands at the Morgantown Airport base. I repeat, all responders report to Morgantown Airport right away. Bring any weapons you can. The Scorched are coming, and there's a lot of them. Please hurry. There's not much time. Chavez out. This message will repeat. We need all hands at the Morgantown Airport base. I repeat, all responders report to Morgantown Airport right away. Bring any weapons you can. The Scorched are coming, and there's a lot. lot of them. Please hurry. There's not much time. Chavez out. Message will ring. Right away. Bring any weapons you can. The Scorched are coming, and there's a lot of them.